Midnight, a truck driver robbed at gunpoint in downtown St. Louis. This happened at the Love's Travel Stop on North Broadway. A short time later, police arrested a suspect at the Economy Inn nearby on North Grand.